the raptors found a new home. They traveled as best they could to get to the new home. They hoped it would be much nicer than the first home. Babies came along too. The babies followed them and stayed in the middle. They saw all the dinosaurs that were there and hoped that they would be safe. There. Guys, this looks like a good place to live. What do you think?
I think it's good.
I do too. Me too.
Us too. We do too.
Alright, let's find a good place to live. Looks like there's a lot of herbivores here to eat. Here. Let's chill out. Why don't we live here? Right there. The raptors were all very thirsty from the travel, so they tried to look for a new place to drink. Let's go find a place to drink. I'm very thirsty. Me two, me three, me four. So the raptors traveled a little more to find a place to drink.
Hey guys, I found a good place.
Perfect. Y'all took a drink of water. A plesiosaurus swimming along. Derp, jerk. Okay. Hi guys. Oh, who are you? My name's Sarah. I'm a plesiosaurus.
I'm Delta. This is Blue.
Mm-hmm.
And these are her babies.
What are their names? This one right here is Blue Fang. This one right here is Clawtooth. And that one right there is River. Are the other two raptors in your pack? Yeah, they're Echo. Yeah, those two raptors are Echo and Charlie. Oh, I'm gonna go over here.
Hey, does that connect you anything about my food?
Let's go. Alright. I think we should head back. I do too. So the raptors headed back home. They got their drink of water, and now they are ready to go back home. Herbivores were walking along too. With their babies.
Oh, Mama. Hello.
A pack of Utah raptors was living here too. Their leader was named Splash. Smells a newcomer.